For many of us, our self-esteem is based upon external validation. Healthiness is when we let go of that need and become secure in ourselves. But think about how we get there. This is not innate and hardwired into our personality. It comes through experience. And our first admirers are our parents. When they kiss our toes and think our poop doesn't stink, we then know that we are deserving of love. So what happens for those of us who don't have that kind of secure base? It becomes extremely hard to develop it because we continue to look for something that was missing way back then. Create sort of a hole within ourselves. So we're all going to vary on our ability to be able to be secure in ourselves. Some of us have a better secure base than others of us. Some of us have had really strong adult relationships that have helped fill in that gap. But I don't believe any of us will ever get here perfectly. I also think we will never be divorced from our need to be in relationship and having that reciprocal feedback about who we are and what we mean to other people. And in that way, we'll always be a little bit externally based.